I have been fortunate to spend a lifetime pointing a camera at anyone willing to play a game. Whether it's high school football, a Friday night special, no matter what, if there's competition and something on the line, it's always been one of my favorite things to do. Well, in these recent days, I've had the opportunity to film the most important game of all. Ultimately, it's the game of life. Take a look at Bubba Mayo, cheering on his grandson and watching his granddaughter in the Iroquois High School band, all just days prior to receiving a life-saving kidney transplant.
What they're doing here at Hamot by bringing transplants to us is simply something that we can never be grateful enough for.
TV, take a nap. That was one thing, but waiting for the needle stick was always dreaded. As good as the girls are, it's always, oh my God, I gotta get stuck. I gotta get stuck one more time. I gotta get stuck. So now this is the last.
Bubba knew his only hope for returning to a normal life and for long-time survival was a kidney transplant. But even knowing that, he could not bring himself to ask family or friends to be willing to be a living donor. That's where Jamie Urso, a close family friend, stepped in. Without Bubba's knowledge, he went behind his back to be tested. And lo and behold, he found out that he was close enough to possibly donate a kidney to Bubba. And that's where the story takes an even more amazing turn. With the team at the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center Transplant Unit and Hamot Medical Center ultimately figured out that there was a patient in another city who had a donor as well, but each of their donors was a better match for the other. So what did they do? They did a four-way swap. And just like that, Bubba received a new kidney, while someone in another city received one as well.
So for me, God honestly just put them on my heart. The prayer and thinking about them wasn't enough. And I've just taken it one step at a time. Each door he opens, if I was a match, I'd take the next step. And now we find ourselves here.
Many of us like to make donations, gifts, pay it forward. This is life. You're giving life.
It is said there's no greater gift a man can give than to lay down his life for his friends. And Bubba's a little bit more than a friend.
What do you say to someone willing to give up a kidney to keep you alive?
I don't think there's enough that could be said. It's just unbelievable that anyone would do that, and I am so thankful for it.
The dynamics of the quad swap,
Is it mind-boggling?
When James called me and asked me if it was all right with me, I said, of course. If two people can benefit rather than just one, I'm 100% behind it.
I just watched life be delivered here at Hamot. They delivered babies for decades, for 100 years. Today they delivered life via a kidney transplant.
Passed it along because of the kidney doctor said, put it on social media, make it known. The more people out there that know about it, the better your chances are.
When Bubba and his wife Andy learned this miracle was about to become reality, we spoke. And they asked if I wouldn't mind sharing their story. Because the more we get the word out, the more people that can benefit from someone willing to be a living donor. And as a kidney patient myself, I was all too happy to tell this incredible story. It's one story we can all smile about. It's positive. It's heartwarming. And it's good to know that transplants are happening right here in our hometown of Erie, Pennsylvania, thanks to the great transplant team at UPMC, and ultimately, by the grace of God. More than 93,000 Americans are currently on a kidney transplant waiting list. Consider being a miracle by becoming a living donor. If you would like more information on living donation, you can contact the Center for Organ Recovery and Education by logging on to core.org or contact the National Kidney Foundation at kidney.org. And always remember, the greatest gift of all is the gift of life. And you don't need to take our word for it, but you might want to listen to Bubba Mayo. Because when the lights turned blue on UPMC Hamot on this night, it marked the day that a living donation was made and Bubba's life was saved. Donate life today. Be a living organ donor. I'm Mike Gallagher.